all you beautiful people out there. What is going on? This is your friend Brady coming at you fast with some classroom tales. That's right, guys. This is back for now while I have something to talk about. For those of you who don't know, classroom tales is something I did in Black Ops 2, you know, to pass the time. It was kind of funny. It shared my real-life stories so you guys can participate in them and kind of relate. And I'm in high school right now, and a lot of shit's going down, and so let's get right into it. So I'm just going to be playing some Infected in the background because it's chill. I won't get too distracted by it, hopefully. And it's going to be kind of cool, dog. So let's get right into it. So I'm in a strength and fit class. That's right, whatever. It's not a PE class. It's a workout class. You know, we lift weights because I need to get big. I'm just kidding, though. But seriously, it's a nice class. You know, you feel healthy after you're done with it. But there's this one kid who transferred from a school down in SoCal. And I live in NorCal, for all of you who don't know. And I don't mean to offend any SoCal people, but NorCal for life. I'm just kidding. But seriously, this dude, he moved from SoCal, and it was kind of like, I don't know, like a month ago he moved in. And ever since, he's been kind of, or no, not even a month, like 3 weeks. And he's been kind of bullied because of his appearance. You know, he looks a little bit like Blake Griffin. Actually, he looks a lot like Blake Griffin. He's just hella short. He's a little bit taller than I am. I don't know what he is. I think he's a junior. I really don't know. I really don't care, to be honest. But this dude gets picked on a lot because he has a speech condition. And it's not just speech condition. He actually has Aspergers. And for those of you who don't know, Aspergers is almost like mental retardation. It's just to the point where he can still talk normally. He just can't comprehend what's good and what's bad. Oh, I thought I could get in there. Yo, that would've been so sneaky. Alright, I'm just gonna lie right here. So basically, he doesn't understand what's good and what's bad. He doesn't. And that's basically what Aspergers is you're socially awkward. You can still talk, people can still understand you, you're still somewhat normal to the point where you can be in a class with other people. But it's really hard for you if you do have Aspergers, and that's what this kid has. And it really sucks because he doesn't know how to act. He always kind of doesn't act out, but he kind of like play toys with everybody, quote unquote toys with everybody. You know, he's real SoCal, so he uses the N word. He calls people bitches and all that kind of stuff. So it's all kind of different. Yo, dog, what are you? Yo, these guys are about to expose my position. Ah la la la! Why are you peeking, you fucks? Yo, my god. If I die, I blame these guys. But it's really hard for him because he doesn't know any better, dude. I swear. I feel like I don't want to be rude, but I feel like SoCal influenced too much with Snoop Dogg and all that stuff. But I'm just kidding, guys. You know I'm kidding. But he does say bitch and stuff like that a lot, and he looks really funny. I'm not gonna lie. But I don't ever make fun of him. I don't tell him in the face. In fact, I try to, you know, be friends with him. I always try to be friends with everybody. But today, you know, we finished class. It's like 10 minutes before the bell rings. We're all just chilling after workout. We're all sweaty. We're all just chilling in the lobby, kind of standing, kind of talking. And it's really, I just walk in, and there's just like a circle of people. And this dude is just standing there, he's just trying to rap, because he thinks it's cool when he raps, and I mean, it's funny, but he honestly doesn't know how to, because obviously he has Aspergers. And apparently this one Mexican kid, and I'm not trying to be racist, he is Mexican, okay, I'm calling somebody what they are, like, people call me Russian, there's nothing wrong with that. And he's definitely, like, he's part of a gang, and just, we know he's part of a gang, like, he said he's part of a gang, we've seen him with his gang, he dresses just like a gangster. He's a tough motherfucker. Like, nobody messes with him, because we know not to mess with him. And this dude, this Aspergers kid, no, he was just listening to a song, he was just jamming out, and then all of a sudden, you know, you hear, you're just like, you're a bitch, like that, like, to that Mexican kid. His name is Lexus, like the car, and he just, like, I'm not looking in that direction, I just hear it. I'm just talking to my buddies, and all of a sudden, all you hear is just, and I'm like, holy fuck. And I turn around, and that kid is doubled over, grabbing his face, spitting on the ground. And this dude, Lexus, he's just, like, looking hella mad, and he just walks away like nothing ever happened. Like, all big shot and stuff. And I'm like, yo, what is this, dog? Like, he just got fucking punched. That kid's special. And it's, it's really this is where it comes to play, because that dude, I don't know if he knew whether he was special or not. I'm sure he didn't, because he's kind of a dumbass. That's usually how most gangsters are, to be honest. But I don't think the kid deserved to be punched. I mean, I know, like, he needs to watch his tongue and stuff, because he says that to everybody, but he got straight out smacked, and there's this big-ass bruise on his face. And I just want to just say, what do you guys think about that? Do you think it's morally wrong? Do you think it's wrong to hit special kids? I mean, he might not have known it. He might not have known he's special, but still, like, do you think that's wrong? Do you think that's right? Do you think he had a good reason to hit him? I mean, all he did was literally talk to him once, and he just called him a bitch, like, not, like, fucking spitter in his face kind of style, just really laid-back, just lenient kind of style. And I know I'm just sitting here. I kind of want to survive, to be honest. It's kind of intense, you know, when you get to survive and all this stuff. Plus, I want one of these other dudes to die. There we go. This other dude died now. We got some more time to talk. Yeah. But do you think that's right? Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh. Damn it. Now they know where I am. Oh, my God. This is scary, dog. This is scary, dog. 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 Dog, I'm running, dog. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. I'm running to the other corner of the map. Like, I am not even joking. I'm gonna try to, at least. Because this is kind of scary, to be honest. This is a huge map, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, no, I'm getting a call from somebody. I don't want to get a call from somebody. No, I'm in the middle of recording. Don't be calling me, you derp. You stupid, stupid derp. Okay, guys. You're gonna be hearing a little bit of Russian now, then. Hello? Papa. Hello. Yo, and the signal faded. That's ironic. Okay. Let's get back into a farther corner then. And let's just recall him, because I feel like it was important if he wanted to call me. And yes, I'm not going to edit this out because it's hilarious. Hello? Да. Да, я слышу. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, я понял. Okay. Well then. The line disconnected again. Hooray for shitty phones, but anyway, what I was gonna say is, if you guys ever get into a fight, if you got today we are stalking the wild natural be- there's two. I just killed the hunters. I am a maniac. I'm a criminal. Oh, this is a good spot. That's on 10 kill streak. He's going for a nukem dukem. I forgot what it's called. KM, there we go, that's what it's called. But if you ever get into a fight, guys, if you ever get punched, then honestly just walk away. Don't punch back. That's stupid. Especially if you're on school property. Just walk away. That's what that kid did. Is he walked away. He didn't do anything wrong. He doesn't know any better. He doesn't. He's somewhat a weirdo. I mean, that's kind of mean to say, but he is. I mean, you should just see the way he acts. It's kind of strange. It's funny. But it's not nothing to, you know, make fun about, really. Ah, oh, that dude is so mad. He was on a 14 kill streak, but he died. Oh well. If you ever get into a fight, just walk away or tell the dude off. Tell the dude off. Just don't use your hands. Just tell the dude off. And if there's a big crowd, embarrass him in front of the crowd. Call him stupid. Call him, you know, whatever. Just don't sound stupid saying it. You gotta sound educated saying it. Just trust your friend Ridicule. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I'm the smart one in this family. That dude just ran by me. He is so fucking clueless. Oh my god! Did he see me? Oh, I hope he didn't. Oh, if he saw me, I'm dead. Oh, if he saw me, I'm dead. Oh, there's another one. Oh, please don't see me. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm scared. And if somebody hits you because you were shit-talking to them, you probably deserve it. You probably deserve it. Oh, did he see me? Oh, dog. Oh, dog. Oh, I think that dude saw me. Oh, dog. Dog, I'm scared, dog. Dog, I'm scared. I'm running. Oh no, they know where I am. Ah, dog. This is scary, dude. It is scary. I'm gonna stay alive. I'm gonna stay alive. Да, я слышал. Мусор. Все вынесите.
И из ванных комнат тоже.
Ага, хорошо. Все слышал. These people don't know where I am. I am such a ninja. Oh my gosh. Yo, this other dude just needs to survive. This other dude just needs to survive for 40 seconds. Oh my gosh, this is so intense. No, I shot. I'm such an idiot. I shot. Oh no. Oh no. I'm so scared. Oh no, what am I gonna do? I'm running. Oh, shit! Holy fucking shit! No! No, I tried to knife him and that dude's gonna survive. No. No! 5 seconds! 5 seconds! That's all it took! Oh no! No! Fucking choked! I choked so hard! God damn it! Yo, where is this dude? There. There he goes. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please drop a like. I know it's kind of all over the place. I talked Russian a little bit. I kind of scattered him on topic. But basically, don't be a bully. If you get in a fight, just walk away. Be mature about it. Don't be a dick face. And as always, guys, have a wonderful day.